And more news just coming in. Let's go straight to that. There is a massive controversy over vaccination certificate in Chhattisgarh, which is issuing vaccine certificates with pictures of the chief minister now. Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel's picture instead of Prime Minister Modi's picture is being seen in the certificates that has been issued to those people who've taken the vaccine between the age category of 18 to 45. And this certificate has the chief minister's picture on it. The BJP has called it a publicity stunt by the Congress government. The Chhattisgarh government has argued that the photograph of the chief minister is because the state government purchased the vaccine doses from the vaccine companies.
अभी तक हमारे जिले में लगभग 24,000 टीके जो प्राप्त हुए थे उसमें तो लगभग 90% टीकों का हम लोग उपयोग कर लिया है। ऑनलाइन टीकाकरण करने के बाद में इसका पूरा खर्च का वहन छत्तीसगढ़ सरकार के द्वारा किया जा रहा है और इसका जो प्रमाण पत्र आता है उसमें भी बहुत अच्छे तरीके से लोगों को मिल रहा है प्रमाण पत्र और उसमें अगर माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी का फोटो है तो इसमें किसी को कोई आपत्ति होनी ही नहीं चाहिए।
Himendra Sharma is getting us more details on that story. Himendra, this is obviously a sign really from the Congress party that if you can claim credit, which they say the Prime Minister and the BJP has been claiming credit for the vaccination drive in the country, so can we essentially, because right now the state governments are procuring the vaccine for those between the ages of 18 to 45 from the vaccine company directly, isn't it? It's a case of one-upmanship.
Well, as far as Chhattisgarh is concerned, there has been a lot of politics over the vaccine in Chhattisgarh. In fact, the government there, led by Bhupesh Baghel, had said initially when the registration process with the Cowin app started that a large part of Chhattisgarh comprises of people living in tribal areas and they don't have access to internet and therefore they won't be able to register themselves for the vaccine with the Cowin app. So he created that controversy over there, and thereafter the state government launched its own Tika app. And this Tika app is for those people who are registering themselves between the age of 18 and 44. And they are applying for the vaccine. And this vaccine is being procured by the Chhattisgarh government. And the Chhattisgarh government
is saying... Across to Mr. Raman Singh is a former chief minister of Chhattisgarh. Mr. Raman Singh, the Congress says what's wrong in this? The Prime Minister's photograph is there because the center procured the doses. And when we procured the doses from the vaccine companies, why is the BJP getting upset?
देखिए, ये पूरा विषय इस पर आधारित है कि कोविड के खिलाफ राष्ट्रीय स्तर में माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी ने किस प्रकार कदम उठाए और किस प्रकार पूरी योजना के साथ वैक्सीन के डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन की पूरी कार्य योजना बनाई, पहले 45 ईयर के और बाद में पूरे के पूरे 18 टू 44 ईयर के डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन का योजना बनाया। इसमें भारत के वैज्ञानिक और रिसर्च जो हुआ और जो कोविड के लिए वैक्सीन बना उसके लिए क्रेडिट जाता है। प्रधानमंत्री जी ने सबको प्रोत्साहित किया और जो सर्टिफिकेट जाता है उसमें कहीं ना कहीं देश के प्रधानमंत्री जी का जब फोटो होता है तो लोग गौरव महसूस करते हैं।
जी, स्टेट का ये कहना है और मैं मानती हूँ कि इस पर काफी राजनीति हो चुकी है, लेकिन स्टेट का ये कहना है कि ये डोजेस तो हमने प्रिक्योर किए 18 से 45 एज कैटेगरी के लोगों के लिए, तो फिर अगर हम इस पे हमारे चीफ मिनिस्टर का सर्टिफिकेट पे अगर फोटो लगाएं तो इस पे बीजेपी को कोई आपत्ति नहीं होनी चाहिए?
सवाल इस बात का नहीं है कि फोटो लगाना, सवाल इस बात का है कि केंद्र की सारी योजनाओं को नाम बदल के राज्य में लागू करते हैं और अपने और सोनिया गांधी और इनकी सभी योजना को बदलते हैं। तो सवाल इस बात का है कि केंद्र सरकार की जितनी महत्वपूर्ण योजनाएं हैं उन योजना को राज्य सरकार एक सिरे से सबके नाम परिवर्तित करती है। सो फंड तो केंद्र सरकार का बड़ा हिस्सा रहता है, प्रधानमंत्री आवास योजना से लेकर आयुष्मान भारत योजना जैसी योजना, इसमें भी आप उसको डाइवर्ट करोगे तो ये तो शर्म की बात है कि प्रधानमंत्री जी ने पूरे देश के लिए योजना बनाई है और उसमें भी आप चाहते हो कि उन सारी योजनाओं को डाइवर्ट कर दिया जाए। इतनी बड़ी योजना 5 लाख तक के इलाज की व्यवस्था होती है, गरीबों के लिए आवास की होती है, आप योजना बनाइए, राज्य सरकार की योजना बनाइए, अपना नाम रखिए ना, केंद्र सरकार की योजना को डाइवर्ट करने के लिए किसने कहा है, क्यों उसको बदलने की?
लेकिन मैं फिर से एक सवाल पूछती हूँ, क्योंकि हम कोशिश करेंगे कांग्रेस के किसी प्रवक्ता से भी जुड़े इस समय, लेकिन रमन सिंह जी, ये छत्तीसगढ़ का ये कहना है कि ये डोजेस हम प्रिक्योर कर रहे हैं, इस पे स्टेट गवर्नमेंट प्रिक्योर कर रही है वैक्सीनेशन कंपनीज से, क्योंकि सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट का ये कहना था कि 18 से 45 के एज ग्रुप के लिए वैक्सीन स्टेट्स प्रिक्योर करेंगे, तो अगर हम कर रहे हैं तो हम लोगों को ये कहना चाहते हैं कि हम प्रिक्योर कर रहे हैं, इससे चीफ मिनिस्टर का फोटो और सर्टिफिकेट में आया है, प्रधानमंत्री ने भी तो सेंटर में यही किया, तो हमने क्या अलग कर लिया?
सवाल इस बात की है कि पूरी कार्य योजना ना केवल वैक्सीन को लेकर है, बाकी सारी योजनाओं में मैंने कहा है कि किस प्रकार राज्य सरकार दोहरे नीति अपनाती है, जब केंद्र सरकार की योजना आती है तो उसको और उसको बदलने का काम करती है। वैक्सीन का तो मामला ठीक है, 18 साल से 45 साल 44 साल तक उम्र के लिए वैक्सीन लगा रहे हैं, मगर ये राष्ट्रीय योजना है, राष्ट्रीय कार्यक्रम है, इसमें कहे तो दिक्कत होती है जब प्रधानमंत्री जी पूरी कार्य योजना बना रहे हैं तो प्रधानमंत्री का फोटो लगे, मुख्यमंत्री का भी फोटो लगे, उसमें क्या प्रधानमंत्री का फोटो हटाने की जरूरत क्यों आती है? क्यों इतनी महत्वपूर्ण योजनाओं से लोग प्रोत्साहित हो रहे हैं प्रधानमंत्री जी के नाम में?
ठीक है रमन सिंह जी, शुक्रिया हमारे साथ जुड़ने के लिए। सदरफर्ज रमन सिंह, द फॉर्मर चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ इन फैक्ट, हु इज सेइंग दैट that if the prime minister's photograph appears in the certificate, there is nothing wrong, because this is something that has been driven by the central government, but here it is undue credit taking by the Congress government in the state of Chhattisgarh. Hemendra continues to be with us. Hemendra, you heard from the former chief minister of Chhattisgarh, who's clearly saying that the drive is being driven, essentially the immunization drive is being driven by the center. But tell me, and this is how I look at it, the Congress, I'm guessing, would say that the center told us that procure the doses for this age category on your own, do not involve the center in all of this. The Congress government obviously saying that because we did so, we are trying to tell the people that this is the state government that procured the doses for the people between the age of 18 to 45, isn't it?
Well, yes, in fact, the Congress party or the Congress-led government in Chhattisgarh, they have said it time and again, and this has not happened today. This, in fact, happened about
just a fortnight back. Just be with us, Hemendra. I really apologize for that, but I'm just going to come back to our reporter tracking that story from Bhopal. Going across also to the health minister of Chhattisgarh, T.S. Singhdeo is with us. Thank you for your time. Good evening, Sneha this side, sir. I want to begin by asking you, what was the need to put the photograph of the chief minister on the certificate that is being issued post-vaccination? What was the idea behind it?
Every program that is funded by the state budget usually carries the photographs of the chief minister and the departmental minister. So I don't think there is anything new or anything really to talk about this. I don't know why people in the BJP are taking objection to this.
Okay.
When the vaccine was being funded by the government of India, we had the prime minister's photograph. We didn't have the emblem of the government of India, we had his photograph too. And if it is being funded by the budget of Chhattisgarh government, every such program carries the local chief minister's photograph. So I don't know what the issue is about. There is no real issue.
Okay. Mr. Deo, you're saying that there's nothing wrong because the prime minister did the same at the central level and also in other states.
And every program, every program, it is similar.
It wasn't necessary. Mr. Deo, I understand the point that you're making. And a while ago, we did speak with the former chief minister of Chhattisgarh, Mr. Raman Singh, who said that, you know, this wasn't really required. This is an attempt to just show that, that you know, because the BJP did the same, this is a program that has been driven by the center. And hence, we had the prime minister's photograph in the certificates. But for the chief minister of Chhattisgarh to then replicate this was really not required.
Had it been funded by the government of India, certainly the photograph of the chief minister should not have been there. But the government of India backed out. They said, we will not be funding it. Mm-hmm. And if they have backed out and now the people's money of Chhattisgarh through its budget is being used, most certainly the photograph of the chief minister should be there. This has been there. Raman
yes. Lastly, sir. Lastly, Mr. Deo, I just want to ask you, all the time you opposed when the Prime Minister's photograph appeared in the certificates of post-vaccination certificate. So you did the same, isn't it? So how are you different then?
I doubt if you opposed it. It is a matter of propriety as to what you would like to do. Every program launched by a government, if it's the state government, then the state government functionaries have their photographs. If it is a program launched by the government of India, their functionaries have their photographs. So this is nothing new at all. I don't know why this is being talked about by Mr. Raman Singh Ji. Like I was saying, he seems to have forgotten the photographs he was posting.
All right, Mr. Deo.
He was the chief minister.
I'm afraid we're running out of time, but thank you for your point of view. So we heard from the health minister of Chhattisgarh also saying there's nothing wrong in it because the state government has funded the program, and why not tell the people then, essentially, is what the Congress government in Chhattisgarh is saying. Well, details of that story and much more, as always, up on our website too. That's indiatoday.in. That's it from me for the moment. Thanks for watching.